We do have breaking news. We've just learned that a semi driver was killed in a crash on I-80 near Waco today. This video comes to us from Ed Van Buren. According to the State Patrol, the driver lost control and crashed into the ditch, and then the rig caught fire. You can see that thick black smoke would build it up for miles, and authorities closed down eastbound I-80 while they investigated and cleaned up the wreck. The State Patrol has not released the identity of the victim.